What's good?
Tired as fuck.
Welcome to the day. What's good? I'm like on a road.
Rackets.
By like court? A tennis court.
Rackets court, dude.
And why'd you say here if you're not?
Because I didn't know where like it was. You said pound what? Oh my god, why is this thing so far? Dude, I can't even reach this, bro. This is not meant for small people.
This man, he's gotta sit on his window to get it.
Shut up, bro. Let's go. Let's
go.
Good morning. What's good?
Stop having so much energy.
All right. What's going on?
So I guess I'm just leaving this out here then.
No. It's my room.
See ya.
Did you actually throw that?
I forgot. Wait, it's 6 in the morning, dude. I forgot I'm waking up people. Go.
We have 24/7 energy out here. Look at this sky, bro. It's so beautiful. Like, what?
Were you gonna say, you're driving illegally?
Facts. True.
You put that in your vlog? Do you wanna say anything straight to the Orlando police?
You like my kicks, dog? Cause we driving with our feet now. Alright, I'm gonna chill.
That's
it's
not.
Good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. Six strong. But a fucking second, I said save the fishing.
What do you gotta say about that? Any words?
I literally didn't get any of that footage. I am so mad right now. Look at this sunrise, bro. It's straight fire. Straight fire. It looks like a sunset on the camera, not gonna lie. Puts our towels right in front of the only other people in this whole beach, bro. Where is she running to, bro? Wait, she's a lifeguard. Hold on. They're getting some fire poses out here. Roman, do you see this? Look at these poses.
Oh. Instagram, right?
Facts. We need to get. Oh, look. Yup. Throw it to the man on the bike. Yo! Yeah! What do you know, guys? They're coming to kick us out already, bro.
Why don't we just step back?
Or just step back?
Not as dumb as me.
Can we just move this so we have more space here? I have all this beach.
We don't have space here. I think we're gonna need to push this back.
We're gonna need to move this back so we have more beach. $20, you won't go jump over that lady, Taylor.
I want ice cream.
Dude, handlebar mustache is gonna come back.
Handlebar
mustache. Hey, shut up!
How did you even get, where did you, you just stole my keys.
Yeah, we did.
What vibe is this?
The beach vibe.
Howdy, partner.
How many random people just go up to that guitar?
I think it's everyone has a better mood out here. Because they're living on a beach.
Facts, they're living lavish, bro.
Yeah.
Bro, I was like the third person that sees
it. Just asked us about our hats.
This is a rinky dink ass little ass shower, bro. She's trying to shower in like the most ghetto shit on the beach. Yeah. What even? That's not a shit.
You're taller than that shower.
Well, she's pretty slumped, guys. Took about 1 hour. She's sleeping. But we're gonna go get some longboard rides in. And yeah, let's get it, baby.
Don't get it wrong. I shred the gnar hard, dude. Yeah. You hearing this shit?
College educated, she graduated. Any bill she can't front, her parents paid it. The show was far. You the only one with a car out your girlfriends. But being that she's a big fan, of course she made it. Most girls wanna hide the fact that the thrill they chasing. But you just wanna get drunk tonight and fuck someone famous. So I just name a time and a place and your game for it. Value player, hotel room, meet you there.
Walking on a dream. How can I explain?
Alright, let's go.
Ooh. Go no shoes.
Man's going no shoes.
Go no shoes.
At Chick-fil-A, bruh.
Go no shoes with me. See if they give me service.
Let's go. Worst no shoes.
Hey, everyone, no shoes.
No they shirt. No shoes. And I still get service. Yo, should I take my shirt off? I'm taking my shirt off. Let's go.
You didn't go on?
No shoes, no shirt.
The shirt is a stretch. I don't know.
Well, these girls about to not get service. You already know. It's only 9 o'clock. We've done so much by 9, Roman. Like, what?
Trying different drugs and girls.
Yeah. We are always running for the thrill of it.
Yeah.
Always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it. All alone, we are calling out another girl. Never looking down, I'm just an aura. What's in front of me?
Don't stop recording. Oh my god. Family just died. Okay, bye.
Just wanna know where the planes at, yeah.
Oh shit, it's alright.
Wake up drunk,
yeah.
Go to sleep,
what's good,
fucked
baby?
Up,
yeah.
We both amazed that what we just
went longboarding, went to the beach, we went longboarding, we went to the springs, and now we're going to get ice cream. And my camera's about to die, it's on like 2%, so I figured I'd just like end the vlog here. Alright, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. We gotta end this. 3, 2, 1, yeah! Bet. That's the end of the vlog. Anything you guys wanna say to finish off the video?
Shut it! Shut your trap!
Cornbread flavor.
Come on, you! Yeah. This morning we got some dope shots, as you guys saw. We're gonna go get some like longboarding shots. We're gonna head down to the inlet actually, and then yeah, we'll see where it goes. Hey, yeah.
Is it already recording?
Yes, Taylor, it's been recording. When you see the little red dot, that means it's recording, correct?
Yeah.
Hi vlog.
Water fountain.
Yes.
Water.
I don't need it.
Kicked his ass. What the?
Yeah, that's what it is.
What is that? She's on the loose, bro. She's a thief.
Felony?
No, that's not it.
Felony?
Edit that out.
All of her non-funny moments are just gonna be all thrown at the end, unedited completely.
Back to back.
Yeah, just 100 in a row. Yeah, facts, just like that. Boom, boom, boom!
I love you!
Oh my god, what the?
Just tag her in the video.
Oh wait, my wall.
It's Emily, not Peyton.
We're gonna blow that out. She figured out how to open a car. Wow.